And then your this is how you will be graded on the monthly budget. Your job and salary is worth 10 points. Your projected monthly budget is worth 15, because that's a lot of numbers, a lot of percentages to make balanced. Housing is 10 points. Transportation is 10 points. This is that you found the ads, that you found something within your budget, that you've documented that. The actual monthly budget is 15 points. So this is where you take all those numbers that you actually got and figure out the percentages and make sure that you balance out where your money goes. And then the overall final summary, those are the questions that you answer and the discussion that you have. And then neatness, that you've done this in pencil, that you've kept all the information that you need, 5 points. And then your presentation is a quiz grade. And you'll have daily grades based on group observation checklists. So it'll make sure that you've been working, that you're doing what you're supposed to be doing, that you're working with others when you're supposed to. And this is an extensive project. You need to pace yourself daily until the due date and use your class time wisely. And during your presentation, you will do create a pie or circle graph showing your actual budget. You'll go to this website, and it's the create a graph, and you'll choose pie, and you'll put in how many different categories you have. I believe there's 14. You'll label those, and you'll say what percentage, like 25%, 5%, 2%, 1%. You'll put those percentages down. It will automatically create a graph for you. You will title it, and you will put the source. You'll put your name. So during your presentation, your teacher will pull up your graph so that you can talk to how you spent your money and the way that it looks. And you'll need to sign that you understand this, that you watch this video, and that you understand what's involved in this project, and date it. And you'll put the due date there. So I hope this video is helpful, that you can watch and do the different parts and pull it all together for the project.